Today I'm going to show you how FamilySafe can detect suspicious photos on kids' devices. So how is it done? Step 1, tap Features and then click Suspicious Photos. Step 2, switch the toggle to turn on detection. Step 3, tap on the three dots on the upper right corner and then choose Settings. Turn the toggle next to Detect Suspicious Pictures on and choose the accurate level. The higher level you set up, the fewer photos will be considered as suspicious. Step 5, get alerts when pornographic images are detected. And the greatest thing is that we won't invade kids' privacy by accessing their device. FamilySafe will only send instant alerts to parents through the notification on the app, and it only shows the spotted unhealthy photo, helping parents find the signs of pornography, addiction, or online sexual harassment. That's it for today's guide. If you have any questions or thoughts, please leave them in the comments down below. We love to hear from you guys, and we'll see you soon in the next parental control tip video. Bye.